Hello everyone, this is Briarsenal and welcome to For Honor. Taking a look here, we are going to go through the campaign on the most difficult on the most difficult settings I can get set up here. So let's go ahead and do it. So this is just the campaign and I'm going to see what we can find out. See what we can do. For those of you that have not played For Honor's campaign, it's pretty fun.
That day I learned that I was serving.
Here we go.
Warlord.
Now we can get into the story.
Defend the walls!
The day that I met the Blackstone Legion and Holden.
Ouch.
My lord. Break it down. Break it down.
All right, so we're under siege.
Job to do.
That's right. And let's go do it. All right, time to fight. Now let's see how difficult this is on hard difficulty. So good at blocking. There we go. So good at blocking. All right, now we fight. All right, come on. There we go. Easy peasy. Alright, and we'll jog down here and move ourselves.
Reinforcements were coming. I needed to hold that wall.
Alright, we've defeated one of you. Oh, hello. Nailing it, alright. Alright. Alright, they are down. Oh good, and I have reinforcements now. Yay. I'm glad you guys were all sitting there conveniently, but... Alright. We can light attack and heavy attack. No reason to really heavy attack the small fry, though. But if we chain them together, we can do a nice little AoE here. Should take care of all of our problems. Aw, man. Archers indeed. So I will climb up here to the top. Come on. Come on. And he is down. And that guy is down. Alright, and our enemies are down. We'll move through here. Break things, because just like Link, why not? And we got all sorts of free loot for that, so yay. As far as I know, we've checked out everything here in me playing just previously. Alright. On guard. Alright, we have taken down those enemies. Now where are we going? Alright, we'll check out over here. Oh, got it. Nailed it. Excellent. Alright, we're about to get swarmed, so fun. Alright, drop that guy. Alright, you stay down. There we go. And now the gate has fallen, so the fortress is entirely useless. Great! Now what'll we do? And so he's here.
These warriors don't have to die. Trial by combat, right now.
What? Fight you? That's not a trial. That's an execution.
Then fight my second.
You! You will be my second.
Coward. But sure, why not?
All right, then. If I refused, there would be a slaughter.
Correct. So let's do this. 1v1 me, bro. Now what? Now what are you gonna do? Alright, not bad, not bad. You are down. Ugh. And I have won.
We were still at their mercy.
Correct.
It will not do for a knight of the Blackstone Legion to be defeated by a common mercenary.
Okay. Am I getting a promotion? There we go.
Kneel. For valor in battle, for honor and service. I, Holden Cross, raise you. Stand. Knight of the Blackstone Legion.
Nice. Moving to a new company, getting a promotion. Does it come with a 401k? What are the benefits?
We're finished here.
Oh, I get a new sword? That's not bad. Sure.
That was how I joined the Blackstone Legion.
Yeah, easy peasy. All right, and I think we'll continue on just to the next chapter. Mainly because this will be a nice and easy video. Should hopefully be well recorded as well. I'm not entirely sure about that yet because this has the same properties.
The Iron Legion is the greatest among them.
Mm-hmm.
But in Ashfeld, the Iron Legion was about to be routed. Their commander, Stone. Golden Cross sent me.
Blackstone! Where are reinforcements? I'm it. Is this a joke?
No, no. Fully serious. Yeah, I get this.
The battle was already lost. I needed to change that.
Sure, kill enemies to push my soldiers to the front. Yeah, I got this. We'll do a nice spinny move. Stamina for a second, but don't worry. Alright.
handed down through the generations that we have lost the theory for. They work just fine.
I'll recover some health since I haven't been taking as many hits as I've been given. Alright, let's go take back the flanks then. If that is what need be done, then we shall go and do it. But first, I must break some pottery.
Those archers need to go. Killing all the Vikings in this area will claim the garrison.
Yeah, there we go. One of them's down. Capturing the garrison.
This place will help us gather reinforcements.
Indeed.
I need to take that garrison.
All right. Come on. Alright. Not bad. Not bad at all. Let me recover some health then. Huh? Come on.
We need to hold the key battlefield positions.
Alright. He's down. And each of you are down, so I'm going to capture this.
This place will help us bring archers to the field.
Perfect.
I need to take the flanks.
Didn't I just take the flanks? Fire that siege engine a couple of times. Is there anything down the battlefield that would be a nuisance? Not too much. My guys should be able to handle their guys, I assume. Alright, come on. Alright, we have found a lot of breakables. That's right, I am. Alright, now let's go claim that other place that we need to claim. We'll sprint right up there. You're not an enemy. You don't look like an enemy, at least. Come on. Come on. And there we go. There's one enemy. Oh. A new challenger approaches. All right. Come on. Goodbye. All right. What's the new mission objective? Push back the enemies out of the citadel. Fine. Let me just sprint down there or something. Then let us conquer.
Get out of our land.
All and whack. Well done. Come on. Going to retreat for a minute. Because there's a lot of folks around here. And now you are down. And that catapult attack really helped us win that there. That's right, get parried. No, you don't. There we go. All right. Okay. I have stopped. I don't know what you're saying, but I will 1v1 you. Glad to. And you are down. Goodbye. Alright, I think that's the war, right? I finished it with a 1v1, so I think that means this battle is won. Ha. Get it? No. Goodbye, guy. Alright. And there we go.
Blackstone, not bad at all. Pretty sure I could have done it by myself, but...
Sure. Yeah, I could have done it all by myself, but I requested reinforcements and was upset when you were the only reinforcements I got, and, you know. Alright. And there we go. So, let's see. We're going to do one more. One more. I'm going to be a wee bit greedy, and we're going to do one more. And that is because we've still got plenty of time. I've got about, like, 6 minutes, but this mission will probably take 12, but... a little bit over 30 minutes isn't that bad for 3 whole missions of content.
About the Blackstone Legion.
I'm sure I did. Hold in. Tell me things.
The Vikings have holed up in an outpost up ahead, one that the Iron Legion deserted. Need backup?
I can handle.
Ah, it's okay. It's just an outpost full of a ton of people.
Ready.
Lead the way.
Let's go.
Deserters. I wanted to see for myself. Stone was Iron Legion. I trusted him.
All right. So, does that mean we don't trust the other guy? I don't know if I'd trust the other guy, personally, but... Oh, look at all these people. Whack! Good old iron hilt to the face. Alright, good. We won, and I only hit my partner a few times, so that's fine. Alright, stalwart banner.
The geyser fields of Ashfeld were where the Iron Legion.
Oh, didn't get to hear the description, but that's okay. Poor guy.
Doesn't look too hard. Everywhere we go, we've abandoned our people. What has happened to the Iron Legion? Wait here. I'll clear the bridge.
Sure. I will clear the bridge. By myself. Let's do this. 1v1 me, bro. That's right, you are just a tutorial to throw people into lava that is right underneath. There we go. Hit him with a good combo. Not the bad combo. You know the kind. Come on. On guard. On guard. On guard. Alright, you guys can become a part of these little spike traps that you have set up.
I need to defeat their commander.
Well, let's do that then. Oh, hello folks. Alright, another enemy down. What about you, eh? Alright, you're down. And you're down. Alright, come on. Alright, come on. Fight me. Fight me. Ah, you didn't fight me. And there you go. Goodbye, Viking man. Alright, where's the commander? Well, where is he? I thought that was him. No? Alright, Rogue Knights, let's see what's going on here. Let's see what's really going on. Oh, hello. Come on, fight me. And we wombo comboed her real good, so that's great. When I say wombo comboed, I mean I did all the work and he just stood there. Oh good, for a minute I thought this was going to be a very one-sided fight. Alright, one enemy down. Oh, hello. Hi. And you will give me even more health. Sorry, buddy. I know you hit me with a sword, but because this flag was near me, I was okay. So, let's keep going.
I want to talk to some of these deserters.
Once, there were 15 of us in the Black Council. 8 times, one of us claimed the title of warlord. 7 times, that warlord proved too weak, too noble, or too blind to lead us.
Alright.
All legions share the same points.
Let's see it. Well, what did happen? Who are you people?
Why have you abandoned your posts? A Blackstone dog has strayed from his pack. Stand down! Your people need you. What's a warden doing fighting for Apollyon? One of us should go home and change. Why have you abandoned your posts?
Well,
kill them.
Oh, yeah, sure. And you are down. I don't even need you to answer my questions anymore. Well, are you not entertained?
That was the day I finally met our warlord.
Sure. But where did you come from? Ooh. Well, he's like, I'm gonna get you, and I'm like, no. Jeez. Oh, hey. Nice.
Apollyon.
Jeez.
Got your Blackstone.
Nice armor. Very, spookin'. Thank you. Easy enough.
Do you know what kind of creature waits for its own slaughter?
Pigs. Cows.
Sheep.
I know. Sheep are commonly just used for wool.
Sheep.
No.
Aw, poor guy. Jeez.
Welcome to the Blackstone Legion.
I had my answers, but too late.
It sounds like it.
Warden's oaths are not lightly broken.
So anyway, that's where we're going to leave this episode off. Thank you all so much for tuning in. This is Briarsenal, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye-bye.